Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful here in the five worlds, or is it six, for a dragon's age. We now have 12,000 treasure, or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganork character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Simple!
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat!
Besides, he is ugly. Ugly? That does it!
Looks like I've got some things to do.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the Artisan world. Then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Where's Nasty Nork? I'll torch him.
Keep your horns on, Spyro. You have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
Yeah.
Oh, Flash, do that again.
The Artisan's boss is through a portal in the dragon mouth, but you are not yet ready, Spyro. First, you must complete one of the other Artisan lands.
Hey, Spyro, press the jump button twice to glide, and don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the L2 and R2 buttons to get a good look.
Thanks, Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing X at the very top of your jump? Did you see a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg! You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded.
Thank you for releasing me.